Hello and welcome.
One Belgian waffle for the hungry girl, pronto.
So I've decided to continue with episode 2 of Life.
The delicious anticipation of breakfast.
Of Life is Strange. I'll
Oh yes, black coffee. You will be mine.
Have some coffee. Yeah, good old mud in a cup. Chloe,
this
here yet?
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Huh.
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer, my friend.
Looks like you had plenty.
You have to go somewhere else.
Bacon.
What does graffiti say?
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here.
Oh. Yeah, that's not surprising. Well. How much longer is Chloe going to be? I don't know. There's a menu again.
The change on the menu are the prices.
Yeah.
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
I guess I don't need to do that.
Incoming.
Come on, Belgian waffles.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
Good stuff.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Oh, there she is.
Mom and Max, together again.
What do you
and
know?
Chloe, looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
It's okay.
I know she did. Max is a good girl. But woman. She's 18 now.
Yeah, get used
too
to it.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured.
Sergeant Pepper.
You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Yeah. Only one slice.
Still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
I don't know. This is kind of trippy, though. Yeah.
Now that that's out of the way.
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
It's pretty
Come
crazy.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets.
Why?
Let me see.
It's kind of weird. Somebody put stuff in your pocket that you don't know about?
Okay, Max.
When you were sleeping?
Impress me.
I'm gonna say chewing gum.
Some old chewing gum?
Nada.
Oh.
Not impressed. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Well, I suppose I know. Cause she said she didn't know. Money.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
So I rewind time and get the right answer? I could do
you
that.
Look at the items and rewind so Chloe believes you. Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Keys, cigarettes, loose change, warning ticket. Okay.
You got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
Keys, loose change, warning ticket, and cigarettes. Right? Hopefully.
Well, this is me telling you what's inside your pocket.
It's a parallel.
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Parallel universe where? Cigarettes?
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh my god. 13?
13 cigarettes.
I smoke too much to have 13 cigarettes. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
I don't know how to count that. That's crazy. I have to be really observant about these details. Interesting.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
I have to do this again. It's ridiculous.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
So there's 7 cigarettes. Loose change, it's 4 pennies, 4 quarters, 8 in total. And warning ticket for out of the parking bay. 7 cigarettes, okay. Alright, let's do this again. Another parallel universe where the answer is correct. Alright.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay. Max, I'm hella ready.
Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Panda keychain.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
So that's 25... a dollar, right? Would be 86?
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
Okay, cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
7.
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool.
I guess.
Something else in my pockets?
Parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
Oh. Wasn't it 10:34?
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time.
Cool. I did pretty good there. I know I did. Know all the details, but no, I do.
I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Because you're in a parallel universe where the answers are all correct? Interesting.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Ah.
Sure, Mom.
Listen to your mother.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
That's a good song. Remember Bruce Campbell did his
freaking out about what just happened.
Version of that.
You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Okay.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
Get out of here.
I'm finishing it.
Yeah, you better finish it. Okay, anything else?
That's the best song.
Sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Yeah, probably.
So what are you waiting for?
Okay.
What are you waiting?
See if I get all the right answers here. That'll be good. So, there's multiple universes where only in one universe the answers are all correct. Like possible worlds or something like that. I have to call Alan Plantinga. Let him know about this rewinding time and how it relates to philosophical conundrums.
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
I'd say...
Joyce drops her plate and the truckers make fun of her.
So, what happens next?
Albert on cop's radio.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Dinner fight and Joyce...
J. Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go. I can do this faster, yeah.
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so. Joyce drops her plate, and the truckers make fun of her.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them.
This is getting good! Can't wait to see what happens!
Okay,
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oh, so I don't have to rewind it. Oh, I get it. Okay. I thought I did.
Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
You are really whiffing this.
Well, I gotta do it again, don't I?
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Trevor drops his glass. Yeah, it was on a mug of the glass.
Trevor drops his glass, and Justin makes fun of him.
So, what happens next?
There's an alert.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
And Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oops.
That is so wrong.
Did you break another cup? Really?
Oh, it was a cup. Okay.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
And then what else? Oh, it was a cockroach. Okay.
This is a That's sad day in Maxville.
I got it now.
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Trucker drops his mug,
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
Yep.
So what happens next?
And he eats a donut.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, but he does nothing except eat a donut.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
And Joyce doesn't care. That one's right.
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce doesn't give a shit.
I got that one wrong, actually.
See what happens.
I meant to... yeah, I did. A cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oops.
Dude,
did you
right.
break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a
I think
dick.
Not,
slap
Max.
Me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
You are really whiffing this.
Okay, I understand now. Well,
fucking A.
This is
okay.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
So, Trucker drops his mug, that's the first
the trucker
one.
Trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
And his partner leaves. Yeah.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
And Joyce stops them.
Yep. Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And then the first one, the cockroach, crawls on it.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty
yeah.
bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
I think this is the right, all the right answers. Oh, different angle, too. It's weird. But it's supposed to be.
Did you break another cup?
Oh,
really?
Go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love.
Oh, there he is, the cockroach.
A cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge
wow.
allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This is
pretty trippy.
A toy, Chloe.
Pretty cool.
I do have to be careful how I
yeah,
use it.
Yeah, it's not some X-Men thing, you know?
The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow
then
up.
What's the point?
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
No.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow?
Too much Omega.
Hey, you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Yeah.
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power.
Why?
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, Girl Wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Okay, this is interesting.
I said over and out.
You're the one who dropped the mug on the floor. Or this one did.
Truckers have such a romantic life. Always on the road.
Yeah, like Jack Kerouac's on the road. Anybody else here I should... Weird lady, huh?
I always wonder what people think about when they eat alone.
I want to know.
Hello there to you! Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day. Enjoy your breakfast, eh?
Yeah, thanks. What's this guy doing?
These fishermen are so damn quiet. Did you catch any big ones today?
I want to know.
By big, you mean none? Then sure. I caught a lot of big ones today.
Oh, yeah.
Now let me mourn over my
There's
eggs.
Always tomorrow. Okay. Hopefully you catch more fish and eat them or do whatever you do with them. Travel guides, leaflets, things like that.
Why does that so not sound fun?
We'll be deck tours explaining Arcadia Bay. The right way to discover exciting history on the high sea. Journey in total safety and comfort. It's fully equipped 50-foot vessels, day and night trips available. Couples, groups, or families welcome to the Sunday hours, 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. Visit us on the web to schedule your tour now. Yeah, that could be fun. What's in here? Oh, the bathroom. Okay. T-shirt.
I would buy a shirt, but they're so damn tourist.
Yeah, I don't really want one either. What's this?
You'd never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Huh. Those are kind of cool. I like those. Alright, well, we should probably get going.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and pull to do.
Hey.
Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
I'm just trying to be her friend, all right? Answer. Yeah, I'm gonna answer. Be there for her.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay?
It's okay.
I promise, Kate. I won't forget.
Trying to help her out.
I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Yeah, don't be ridiculous.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Leave. Yeah. Good idea. Who's this? Some other person. I don't know what this place is. It's like a bunch of junk and stuff, though.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you, and how well you do in this phase of the test.
No, I was taking a test.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
I guess. Have some fun, you know, enjoy life.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun.
Why?
Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
What test? What do I have to do?
Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit.
It's like...
Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Why do I have to do that? I thought this was a test, not looking for things that... Well, run into this. Is a truck.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Oh, yeah. Okay, and then I'll go over here this way. Oh, there's one.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Huh. Ooh. Old camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
There's one.
Hello, bottle number one. 4 more to go. I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Interesting. What else? Any more bottles over here?
Wow, sir. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Oh, yeah. It's trippy.
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Oh, maybe I should do that. Yeah. Cool. Stump. Sit here and think about my
life. So quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
Yep. Okay, time to get up. Any more bottles? What's this?
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the Hush Puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
What's this thing?
This was an old school punk shirt.
Oh. Okay, can I go in this bus? Washing machine?
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Huh.
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Yeah.
I don't want to go that way. Those shells look fresh.
Anything over here? Well, move the plank. It is
way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Oh. Okay, I can go this way. Another bottle.
Boom. Only three bottles left.
Chair. It's in the chair.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again.
It's exciting.
So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Time to get up. Warren. So what does this say? Is Dr. Graham in the house? See this next question. I make house calls for you. What up, pup? Science face. What do you know about relativity, wormholes, time travel? So, now I'm Doctor Who or Doc Brown for what class? And I got any cool time science homework? And I know this shit. Maybe she'll leave you. Okay, she helped me. Let me time my text search, but plus another messaging. I'll make you a list of essential books and websites and movies. I'm intrigued by your new interest in science. Yeah, you know I like sci-fi. Just think hard about it. Okay. Hit me up anytime if you have any other questions. I'll be in the TARDIS getting my DeLorean ready. We're still going at Newburgh, 60 miles, so should we leave around 5? I drive. Hell yeah, we want your new ride. We have to get supplies to drive in. Maybe we can have dinner first. Pause. Or whatever. Anyway, go ahead. Too late. Smiley. Okay, where's more beer? Bottles. There were bottles. Are you gonna... Look.
Every car has its own tale and history.
Old doll.
Aw, huh. Poor thing. They left you here all alone. All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Huh. I don't know. Good question.
I don't want to go that way. This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel.
Another bottle.
I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
What's this?
I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Wondering the same thing. Look.
Ouch.
That's not very nice. Look.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Me neither. Bracelet.
Let's that kind of hurts.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What's this?
This is the scariest thing here.
I guess so. Whatever it is. Let me look at that, didn't I? Can I go up more this way? I mean, I don't think there's going to be any bottles up here, but... Yeah, I guess it's as far as I can go. Dude, what about... No? Alrighty, looked at that. What's this? Another bottle.
Stupid bottle. Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
I have to figure out how to get that. Oh, I'll probably put this crate there, can't I? Yeah.
Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator.
Yeah, it's one more.
One more bottle to go.
Wonder where that is. Kate. Mac, sorry to bother you by asking for your advice. I guess I... I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video of the world. Hey, that is not what I meant. I want you to be careful. Too late, I guess. But I think you missed my call this morning. I need a friend you delivered. I want your side. XO. TTYL. Yeah, I want to be nice to her. Because she's
still
going through hard times. And it's worth it. Even if Chloe doesn't like it, I don't care. Okay. Football.
The Bigfoots were here.
Yep. Oh, wait. Can I go in here? No. This is really, like... those birds. Another train.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Yeah, it wouldn't be here now. What about this way? I haven't gone over here yet. I guess I kind of have, but...
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Wait, is that a bottle? I think I just saw one, didn't I? Oh, it must be that. Well, what about this way? I looked over here, on this side. Unless I use the one that she had. I wonder if I can do that. I don't know. Because that would make five.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Yeah. I'm trying to find that. What about over here? I don't see it.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Let's see.
I have to find dirty-ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby.
And I've been doing anything.
You got this rewind power.
From God? Or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Not really. Yeah, I guess.
Yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works, a god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history.
Yep.
No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Try and find. What are these? Syringes.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground. Nope, I don't want to go there.
Can I go that way? Anything this way?
I don't want to go that way.
I guess not, but...
thanks for the tip. What's up? I don't want to go that way.
What's this?
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
What is the other bottle? Really trying hard to find that.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
So that would have to be on the ground, but I don't know. What about this?
I don't want to go that way.
Can't do that. Can't go that way. Huh. Alright, so I think I figured out where the last bottle is. I'm gonna go back this way. Not gonna walk through, so I should hopefully be able to find it now. There's a campfire.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
There it is.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Good to go. There she is.
Thanks, Max.
What? She only took one. If there's five. Oh, I get it.
Wait, one more for the road?
Shouldn't drink.
You're serious about this.
But
we're
okay.
Gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max,
okay. You
have to help me aim.
How?
Show me the way, Max.
I need... Will you shoot first?
So I actually have to do it?
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Oh.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle. Now, Max. Where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Do it.
Come on, Max. Rewind and help Chloe aim.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Aim a bit to the right.
Beep, beep.
Laser tracking on.
Oh.
This blows.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Up.
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Yeah.
Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target.
I want to get creative here.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
See this plank.
Aim at that old blue plank here.
I hate old planks.
Nice.
Yawn. Yawn.
I must rid the world of those bottles.
Yawn.
I understand what I have to do.
I must rid the world of those bottles.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel. Your time has come.
Oh.
Listen to those fat bullet beats! Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Do it. Oh, did his ricochet.
Hella yes!
But okay.
Nice shooting, Tech.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
Okay. How about using that junker for a target now?
Yeah.
I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass!
Nice.
You guys better run for cover!
Yet the bottle remains.
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Flying Watch out for flying glass! Okay, you're too busy to help, so I'm gonna kill the car bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
Blame the gun?
So I'm gonna kill the car bumper. Max?
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Oh. Oh. There. It takes care of the bottles.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero.
Yeah.
Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
What do I have to do?
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
Yeah. It's not good.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh. The spit again, huh?
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little.
I'm okay.
Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Yeah, 1 minute, please.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Yeah.
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Yeah, I'll walk around for a bit and then come back, but I want to say that earlier I was watching a Japanese horror film called Water from 2002. I'd really recommend that if you're into Japanese horror. Especially if you like the ghost story kind of stuff. I thought it was a great movie, really suspenseful. And great books by Arrow on top of that. Get the Blu-ray and DVD dual format release. Because that's the most recent release of the movie. I'm not advertising for her, I'm just saying that that's what I have and really enjoy the movie. There's a lot of special features on it that I haven't checked out yet. Yeah, just wanted to walk around a bit, and I was earlier, maybe I'll talk about movies on here while I play a little bit, like, recent stuff to watch, I can, you know, kind of get my thoughts on it for a little bit. Alright. I think I'm ready to go.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
What do I have to do?
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
I thought we were running.
Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Oh, who's this?
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
Uh-huh.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe?
You'll get your money.
Guess that makes sense.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't.
Really?
You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Oh, yeah, I need to shoot this man. I don't know.
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
No. I don't know. I feel like I should shoot him.
Oh. That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory because I never forget.
Maybe I should rewind that.
You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
I didn't know it wasn't loaded. Maybe I should rewind that, because then...
Sorry.
You were awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
Well then, I don't know, I feel like I'm better off standing up for her than not.
My secret lair didn't feel secret today.
Yeah.
At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Get it from the back.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
He'll be okay.
Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
So where did she go? This way again? I'm very confused. Oh.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a time out from here.
I think we're gonna leave. It's a good idea.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
Yeah, too bad it wasn't loaded, but you know.
Awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power.
You're gross. Don't fall.
Kind of like that movie, Things to Do in Denver When You're Dead.
Me too.
Reminds me of that movie.
Chloe,
I didn't even see that. You know what I'm talking about.
Why are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Doing all right. I'll say... Frank.
Seriously, Chloe. This is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
Does he have a GPS?
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he puns. All he cares about is cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, yeah. Did you see what just happened? I almost shot him.
Could have been good.
I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave. Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, yeah. Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out.
Hung out?
Know what that means.
You don't mean you... No, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried.
Well, good.
I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I'd like to know myself, but be careful.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
That would be... why?
Why? I bet she would hate me.
You're not that different. She had... has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
Huh. I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement.
Yeah.
The sound of the train whistle at
Kerouac.
Night. I'm the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Yeah, that's nice. Oh. Not again. Oh no. Pretty insane stuff. Before the train comes, yeah.
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
Get me out of here, Matt.
What do I have to do?
Come on, Matt.
Matt, you can't just yank Chloe out like a superhero. Move.
Find something to get her out of there with. Okay. Can I do anything here?
Max!
Awesome, it's not locked. I better find a tool to cut those wires.
The train's coming! Max,
I can't even move it an inch.
Something to cut those with.
Get me out of here!
Please.
train's coming! Max, please!
I don't want to go that way.
Oh, well, nowhere to go.
I don't want to go that way.
Ida. Go this way. There's gotta be something in here.
Shit, I can't budge it at all.
Go figure. Okay, so I know where the crowbar will be useful. I know where that is. Alright.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Max, please! I just gotta figure out how to get out of here. Isn't it this way? Yeah. Oh, I know what I have to do. I get it. I think I have to push these.
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
Go.
Now I can finally use the
jump. Move this again.
Now I can finally use the jump.
I go back farther than that. Okay. I'm working on it. I don't know why that was there.
Now I can finally use the drum.
Okay. Give it another go. Okay, so I really need to go back farther, I think. I might as well open this now. Go this way. I have the crowbar, so that's... I don't need to get that again. Why did I... I don't understand why I would do that. I'm trying to... No! Go back. I don't mean to do that. Okay. There. Working out the way.
Now I can finally move the drum.
Get me out of here, Max!
Alright.
I have to help lift Chloe up.
Yeah. Finally.
Damn. That was close. You saved me again.
Awesome.
Okay? I got splinters in my ass and legs, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops.
Oh well.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot? It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion. My powers might not last, Chloe. That's okay. We will. Forever.
Nice.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring. Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right? Listen. Your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
Yes.
It might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what?
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high. Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
Kind of.
It means shit happens, right? No, crazy shit happens. Because it can. And will. Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town. A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Do it.
Like he said, yeah. Professor Price. A superhero needs a sidekick. How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life? Because we're back in action.
Good question. See you around. He's fine.
Little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Alright, well, I think I'm done recording for today. I hope you've enjoyed this second part of Life is Strange. Next time I'll either be continuing this episode or I'll be on to the next one. I don't know yet, but thanks for watching. May or may not record some more before Christmas. But either way, have a Merry Christmas. And be sure to like, subscribe, or like, comment, subscribe. Thanks again for watching.